All right. Opening day of bow season. I'm slipping back here. We may bump them off. They've been in here early. But the boys want to go ahead and hunt this morning, so we're going to give it a shot. Hopefully they're a little bit behind. It's been a waning full moon, and they've been out in the daytime some, so we're going to see what happens. Fingers crossed that we don't blow them out, and if they bump, they'll come back. I didn't have much footage this morning. I saw one of the big 8-point. Another deer spooked him. It just come running through for whatever reason. He was already nervous, and he just turned and walked away. But just before light, couldn't get any video because it was too dark. Had it a spike, whatever crazy deer that was that ended up taking off, but. He got within 5 steps of the stand at one point, just right under me, but it's too dark. He walked off. He was standing broadside at about 25 yards, still too dark, but that deer spooked him. He locked up, started stomping, and just turned and walked off back in the bushes, so he'll be back. He ain't spooked. And that was my hunt. I don't have much video of anything because I wasn't anything to video. Even the squirrels didn't stand still this morning for me. Anyway, so I'm going to go over here and see what these kids got. I know they're going to be excited. I know I'm excited for them. So stay tuned. Let's see what we got. This is Rowdy. He just shot his first deer. We're gonna see if we can find it. Say hello, Rowdy. Here's some. Okay, so we tracked the deer until we found the bolt. Reviewed the footage. It looked like it was a little bit farther back than what we originally thought. The bolt had just a little bit of gut matter. Not bad, but we had some blood that looked like it might have been liver blood. We didn't have an exit because it hit the offside shoulder. So we opted to back out. We called in a tracking dog just to be on the safe side. We don't want to lose any deer, and it's the boy's first deer, so we're on our way back out. See if we can put some dogs on it. Hopefully we find it, and we'll just have to go from there. So if we don't find it, it happens. It's hunting, but we're going to give it every opportunity we can, the best shot that we can, in order to recover the deer. So that's where we're at.
Keep Kate. Keep Kate. Come here, Bonnie.
Yeah, girls, they found them, huh?